Okay, so 20. What if we're gonna do is use u substitution. So u is going to be equal to 2 theta, and then du is equal to 2 d theta, and d theta is equal to 1 half du. All right, so subbing in, we're going to get integral of secant of u, tangent u, 1 half du, and ultimately we get 1 half secant u plus c, because the derivative of the secant's secant tangent, but integral is going to be secant u, or secant. So 1 half secant u plus c, and then subbing everything back in, we get 1 half secant 2 theta plus c. That's it.